She's dancing on the coals of the souls who try to tame her. Do you even blame her? I can sense the danger. Will anybody save her?